with base.
That's how we accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, come on! We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Saints alive, your man must be one
hell of a pilot. Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this in fields really dangerous!
Trust me! And buckle yourself in, maybe.
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough. Watch my back!
There is one behind us! Get pissed!
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Komisch.
Rede mit einem, den dein Geschwätz interessiert. Ich kann's nämlich nicht mehr hören.
Glad I still had a way with the old Barker. After plugging a few German stormtroopers, I was on my way west, heading back towards our side of the line.
Schon gut.
Rede mit einem, den dein Geschwätz interessiert. Ich kann es nämlich nicht mehr hören.
Dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Your word, your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. who look me in the eye and finish it! Come on! Which is it? Put your cards on the table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am?
Let's get out of here.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
That hurts.
The Germans aren't really known for giving up. Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Buried that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
Off to the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court-martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but... Thanks.
Wilson, with me! I need a gunner!
Over here! I'll do it! Rackham, let me help!
You don't deserve to fly!
Wilson! If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there!
Come on, let's do this!
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance! You owe me a bloody medal!
I got this. Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you. Fighters on their way. I'll cover our tail.
One hell of a story.
Ah, shit. Bombers incoming!
The bombers are the threat! We have to take them down! They're clipped!
Thank you.
one of many more targets. Hang on! Heads up! Heads up!
AA gun! Keep your speed up and turn hard so the AA gun can't track us!
Big mouth.
You okay? I'm okay. We need to take out that flat gun.
Okay, I've got your back.
All right, we gotta get up there.
Don't look down, all right?
All right.
Just don't bloody look down.
We gotta get the flat gun.
This is madness. That gun is knocking 7 shades out of our lot. We have to grab it.
I can't really see it. Just straight ahead. Whoa!
Careful!
They're firing at us from everywhere.
Gotta stay out here. Keep moving. I see it. He's over there.
That's the guy.
Hey, you okay?
I'm good. I'm okay.
Find a way back up top. I'll head around to the flat gun.
Okay, I've got this. Come in.
Thank you.
Keep it down. Every German on this damn balloon's gonna hear you.
My story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't.
Would I?